Dun 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 dun. Hey guys, just had some more coffee and chocolate and getting psyched again. So hopefully I'll have a little bit more energy than the last half hour of the last episode. Let's go.
We're not far now. Gwyn Whitehill may already be there.
What is this?
Oh, it's an ambush.
Our ironwood trees.
What?
It's the Whitehills.
Those fucking...
You see what they've done? This track was hundreds of years old. And they reduced it to nothing.
It's all gone. There's nothing but stumps.
The Whitehills need to answer for this.
They will. My trees. The
and
precious
Gwyn
trees.
Needs to answer for this.
Gaia will be
we
crying.
We need to find out what she knows.
The Ents.
She'll be over there. Be cautious, Milan.
Wrong fantasy series.
If she go around her father to help us, she must have some purpose.
I'll hear what she has to say, but I won't forget who she is.
Good.
Oh, yes.
You see what her family's done here?
It does look like they don't know how to chop down trees,
yeah.
Right enough.
You might want this. You may have known each other since you were children. But
oh,
this could be a trap.
There's no way I'm not taking a weapon.
Doesn't hurt to be careful.
Go on. I'll stay with the horses.
Am I going to get set up here? She's going to get murdered by someone else and then they'll be
this
like,
is old
oh.
Red Rob's farm. I used to play here when I was young. What's happened to them?
Yeah, shit gets destroyed. Deal with it. Oh, the poor tree.
It's not enough to take our wood. It must defile our homes.
Examine it. Oh, yeah, there's a lot of stuff to look at here.
Oh God!
Oh my God, is that it? That whole thing existed for a shit jump scare. Come on, game. Thought you were better than this.
I see you haven't lost your warrior's ways. That's good. I wouldn't want to deal with someone careless.
Hello, Gwyn.
It's been so long since we've met, Roderick.
It has.
Whoever you are.
Before your father found out about you and Asher. Before he stormed Ironwrath.
You saw my father's work over there, didn't you? And he won't stop. He means to do that to every inch of your land.
Soon there will be nothing left to save. I hope you come with help, Gwyn.
And I hope you'll listen to me.
Oh.
I come as a friend. I wasn't sure you were even going to show. We're taking a risk, meeting like this.
Did you bring anyone with you?
Of course not.
So we're alone?
No one even knows I'm here. I think we can help each other. But first, I've heard news of Asher. That he plans to return to Ironwrath.
Yep, he's gonna destroy
Why
you
is
all.
Is he coming back? I loved him once. I longed for Asher to come back. But not like this.
Not gonna tell
How
him.
Do you know about my brother?
That's part of why I'm here. But I need to know you've come for the same reasons I have. I want peace between our families. No more wars.
Oh.
No more bloodshed.
I do want to wreck your family,
is that what
sorry.
You want to?
No.
I need to hear you say it, Roderick. Will you work with me?
Yes. Peace means my family will be safe. Of course that's what I want.
The years have blessed you with wisdom, Roderick. And it is good you have it. Because peace is the only hope your family has. My father is just waiting for an excuse to attack. Why do you think he sent my brother? So there will be trouble.
Yeah, I know this.
My
I've known this from the start.
My father will bring utter ruin on your house. Unless you let Griff feel like he's in control. Just like you kissed my father's ring. You must show the same respect to Griff.
I won't bend the knee or bite my tongue, not in my own house.
Don't be a fool. There is so much more at stake here than just your pride.
My lord, a band of riders approach from the north.
Seven hells. My father's guards must be tracking me. If they catch us here, they'll kill you.
Then we've no time to waste. Let's get on with it.
My father is planning to make a move against your family. I don't know all the details, but he's been sending a great deal of gold to someone in King's Landing.
Oh, shit.
I fear for your family, Roderick. You may think you've nothing more to lose. He is ready to show you otherwise.
Why are you telling me all this? Is it meant to frighten me? To make me bend the knee and bow my head?
No, of course not. Although that's what my father wants. And he knows you can't fight him. He knows exactly how weak you are.
What? How?
Because you have a traitor in your council. Someone who knows every detail of your circumstances.
Oh.
My father boasts of it.
You must tell me. Who is it?
I don't know.
It's the Maester.
We know you're planning to force Griff from your home. Even if it endangers Ryan's life.
What?
My father's guards are close. I need to know you'll do what I've asked. Promise me you'll submit to Griff. If you want peace between our families,
Oh, shit.
It's the only way.
There's no way I can make that promise.
I could have helped you, but now, I won't be coming here again. There's been enough killing. I hope you do your part.
My lord, those riders are nearly upon us. We have to go.
What I told you. Be careful what you do with it. And remember, I'll hear about it if you don't.
Lord. Fucking hell, this is way too complicated. Oh my god. I cannot
come along,
kiss
Duncan.
The ring. Oh man. Oh guys. I feel like I need to again. And feel like I need to be submissive. Oh, fuck me. Until Asher or whatever his name is comes back with that army. Just placate them until we've got something to fight with.
Mother.
Should I?
Roderick.
Oh, Jesus.
Look at what's become of our house. You were nowhere to be found and they just... Oh, they are vile men. Where were you? We need you here to hold this house together.
I've uncovered some troubling news.
What's wrong?
Lord Whitehill is plotting against us. I don't know his plans, but I fear them. And the only way he'll stop is if we submit to Griff's rule of our house.
What? Would you really give up control of our house? Griff is already a torment. How much worse could it get?
These are dire times, but I won't kneel to a Whitehill in my own house.
Then don't kneel.
You did it already.
Was this all? Did you learn anything more? You need to tell me. Enough with the mysteries, my son.
What I've told you is nothing compared to what else I've learned. There is a traitor in our house, on our council.
No. This can't be. And all our plans to save Ryan, to save this house.
All gone.
Roderick, who could have turned on us? Times have been hard. But I never thought this would happen.
I have to say, Maester Ortengren worries me the most.
Perhaps. But what about Roiland?
Roiland?
He was furious when Ethan didn't choose him as sentinel. He wouldn't even show his face when Ramsay Snow came here. When the bastard murdered my poor son.
That's true, actually.
But it's hard to say without knowing where this news came from. It's bad enough having their soldiers in our
Roiland.
House. But if you won't be open with me, then our problems run deeper.
I thought he was a bit too headstrong about fighting them, but maybe that was just a front.
No, you do what you're told.
No, please.
I fucking was.
Well,
he was standing over there. Get down there.
Get down there. Get down there.
Off again.
Get down there and die like a good man.
What do you want from me?
No, he was over there.
And Ramsay was here.
I'll play it how I want.
You will bend the knee to your liege lord.
I must speak true. I haven't the balls to defy you, lord.
What is this? What are you bastards doing?
What's going on here?
Oh, look here. It's the new lord.
You're in luck. We're just getting to the best part. Little Lord Ethan's final breath. Unless you want to play the Lord of House Forrester instead.
You can't do this. You can't do this. Get out of our house right now.
We'll do as we please. Besides, we're not finished.
These guys are utter bastards, start to finish.
Yes. Stop.
I know you've seen it before, but it gets better every time.
Show some respect in my house, in my home.
And that's what we're doing. Remembering young Ethan as he was.
Oh, please, no.
Say hello to your father.
Oh, no, Ethan.
Oh, well done, well done. I'd say he died better than the real Ethan. What about you, eh? You want to be next?
Men without honor are lower than dogs.
I'd be happy to dirty my blade with your blood.
Oh, you can...
Yeah.
What?
It's gonna be repercussions now.
This ends now. It's over.
Of course, don't remember.
Make his mother watch. Now we'll really have some fun.
Enough.
Griff will deal with him. When he's done, he'll own this fucking house. And you'll regret what you've done here. Take your boy out of here. While you still can.
Roderick! Now is not the time.
What? Now you're telling me not to do it. Okay. That's some incredible restraint from those guys. I didn't expect that.
Wendell, pack the extra rations. Duff, make sure the quivers are full and the torches are dry. Garrod.
What's happening?
We're heading north of the wall to deliver justice to brothers turned traitor.
Uh-oh.
They're hiding in the woods at a place called Craster's Keep.
Spells
I've been
trouble for
me. Volunteers. The cowards murdered Commander Mormon. We're going to kill every one of them.
How far north is this Craster's?
Some 60 miles into Wildling territory. It's treacherous country. I appreciate if you're thinking of going, but you should know Britt volunteered. He took his vows in the sect. He's a brother now. I understand why you hate him. But bad blood could jeopardize this mission. Too many unknowns out there. I can't have my own men killing each other.
I'll go in his place. I'm a better fighter than Britt. You'll want my sword before his.
I don't doubt your skill. But I need every sword that's willing to go. Even someone like Britt.
If
you do come, I need to know there won't be any trouble. Even if he provokes you.
Can I count on you? I need your word, Garrod. I'll be taking a chance.
I understand. You won't have any trouble from me.
It's a hard road to Craster's.
Right.
We leave tomorrow at first light.
I'll get to the North Grove.
Now why don't you go talk to those two?
They volunteered as well. Make sure they're ready. Doff, where are my arrows?
I'm going to betray them anyway by taking off. Just to find the North Grove.
I don't think he likes us much. Definitely doesn't like you, Finn. Haven't heard him singing your praises any.
He wants to see us work together. No more problems.
That's on you.
Point is, he doesn't want any problems with either of you on this Craster's mission.
Well, there's something you should know, then.
Oh, fuck.
I borrowed this from you. What?
Yeah,
you got curious. I wanted to know why your uncle was here.
It never ends with you.
Well, I didn't mean no harm, honest. I just wanted a quick look. I wasn't stealing.
That's mine. Hand it back.
Of course. I wasn't stealing. I was just taking a peek.
Stealing, you piece of shit.
I noticed this part here.
North Grove. That's just some shit story for little kids. A rumor.
No, it's not.
Of course it is. I heard it's a witch's den where they turn children into giants. Garrett, you don't actually take it seriously, do you? It's a fairy tale. For idiots. Everyone knows that. Didn't think you were that gullible.
I'm gonna stay quiet. Anything I say would reveal that I believe it.
Aye. Says it's somewhere on the other side of the wall.
Oh, so you're both assholes and idiots, huh? Have fun chasing your tails.
Good. Didn't need him anyway.
What do you mean?
Finn doesn't know about the mammoths. Or white walkers. Or how to sneak past a giant.
What, and you do?
But you know, it's the things you hear about. The rumours is all. I wouldn't know myself.
What rumours?
How could I?
Where'd you hear these rumours?
You know, I can't really remember. I hear things around Castle Black. People talk.
Not about the North Grove, they don't.
You do? Probably heard you talking about
you.
Or maybe
fucking
one of the
recruits.
Cotter, I know you're lying. I covered for you. You owe me.
All right. All right.
You piece of shit.
I've been on the other side of the wall, Garrett. You see, I live there. In the north.
You're a wildling.
I'm part of the free folk. People round here call wildlings. I know it's crazy. I was with some other free folk. We were looking for weapons south of the wall. We got caught. So I passed myself off as a local and, they sentenced me here to Castle Black.
Fuck me.
I shouldn't be here. This isn't my place.
Cotter, every blade in Castle Black will slit your throat if they find out. You're their sworn enemy.
You don't need to tell me.
You're
that.
My sworn enemy.
Are we?
You're your own sworn
we're
enemy.
Still friends. I mean, I know it's a lot to take in, and I'd understand if you were angry.
If you're a wildling, means you know your way around north of the wall.
Aye. More than anyone round here.
Okay.
Could come in handy then.
Cotter! What did I say? That shithouse you fixed is still leaking.
I'll be right there.
Alright, so
I'm going back home.
To Safehouse Forester.
What, Garrett? I've heard stories. Old tales of a secret forest within a forest.
Alright.
Your lord knew what he was talking about.
He's my ally.
You know where the North Grove is?
No. But I'll help you find it. I'm deserting anyway. Heading back home. I can guide you.
Let's
keep
do it.
You alive.
Let's do it.
Stick with me and I'll show you the way. Plenty of things out there want to kill you.
All right.
Oh, glad I could be useful then. I won't let you down.
Cotter! Now!
Unless he's lying about this.
Please, don't tell anyone about me. The watch would kill me if they found out.
Of course they would. I should kill you where you stand.
Marine still smells like shit, even outside the walls.
We'll find Croft here, somewhere.
Yeah.
You alright?
Never better. Back under the Mad King, they used to say death by sword was a sweet kiss. But fire would fuck you hard. No. No, not very.
I'll go find Croft's tent.
The language in this is amazing. I love the writing.
I need you to tell me the truth. I've come a long way to bring you home. Back in that cave, you made a choice.
I did.
You must have thought only one of us was going to survive.
That's true.
Now, it's not a fair question to ask, but I need to know.
I fought beside you, Uncle, too many times to count. I figured you could handle yourself. Beska was the one face to face with a dragon.
Yeah.
I appreciate the respect, but it's not about that. Look, I can't blame you if your feelings about me are conflicted.
Why
would you
be?
Or your feelings about going home. Your family exiled you to this place. But I swore an oath to your mother, sailed halfway around the world to bring you back safe. And I'd be damned if some dragonfire or your foul decisions are going to stop me.
Wasn't a foul decision.
Are we clear? I'm here to help you. To protect you.
Okay.
I'm sorry, Malcolm. I did you wrong.
Well, it's good of you to say so. But words are wind, Asher. It's choices that define
him. Shit!
Asher, I know where Croft is.
Why do you keep giving me a fucking hard time? Everyone gives me a hard time
Croft?
For not being their one and only
BFF. How well
BFF.
Do you know him?
Too well.
I thought you said you were friends.
Yeah, we are. We are. Great friends.
Asher fucking Forrester. Son of a poxy whore.
That was a good cut there.
You have some balls walking into my tent after all these years with that mama's monkey grin on your face.
Monkey.
Well, that went well. Great friends indeed.
All right, maybe I deserve that.
That's not even a taste of what you deserve. You never understood consequences, Asher. One stupid mistake cost me an eye. But you never learn. You figured you'd steal from me and I'd just forgive you? Not a fucking chance. So how are you going to pay me back?
Uh-oh. I'm gonna give you my eye.
Your hand? Or how about your tongue?
Croft,
eye,
no.
Please.
Be reasonable. I am reasonable. I'm letting him fucking choose.
Be cheeky.
A hair could use a trim. Take some off the top, would you?
Do not fucking test me.
Croft, I deserve your anger as much as Asher.
Don't worry, Beska. You're next. Now choose. Or I slice off your balls, Asher.
Oh, no.
Hey.
A man betrays my trust. There's a price to be paid.
Let him go. You fucking bastard. Take my eye, then. I don't need two to kill you.
Done.
Yeah.
Oh, that was bloody beautiful. Fucking Asher. You were pale as a snow bear's ass.
Are you what? Fucking joking?
You bloody bastard.
This is why people steal your shit and take off in the night.
Come on, you arseholes. Have a drink.
What the fuck?
Jordan,
that's
Khaleesi's
the stupidest fucking thing ever. Are
your
you
friend
serious?
Has an interesting sense of humor.
So what in seven
oh
hells are you two
God,
doing?
Oh my God,
that's
so bad.
You're a long way from young guy.
We have a proposition for you.
We? You're hardly the usual rabble these two travel with.
We need an army, Croft. My home back in Westeros is under siege.
We need your hellhounds. 100 good men.
Am I in a hobby's tip? Would I ever go back to Westeros? I've got it good right here. Her grace pays good coin.
Well, we'll
I've
pay you
wine,
better.
Women!
My house is rich, Croft. When this war is won, I'll pay you. More gold than you've ever seen.
Lord Asher! A fucking highborn thief! Not a chance in seven hells would I believe a promise from you.
Now, just a minute. He speaks the truth.
Aye. Well, it's not up to me. The second sons are sworn to Daenerys Targaryen.
I've laid my sword at her feet. For now.
Oh, well.
Perhaps we could talk to her.
She's a little busy right now, commanding a fucking siege. Her enemies are nailing children up on posts for 100 miles, and a bloody dragon's gone missing.
I saw that dragon.
But I know where to find her dragon.
Ha! Unfucking likely. You expect me to believe you've just happened to have seen the one fucking dragon loose in the world?
Black scales all over with a red frill running down his back.
That doesn't prove anything. Enough of this nonsense. We're done here, Asher.
Sure,
you two back in my life.
I've got proof, you old fuck. Tell me what this is, if not a bloody dragon tooth.
I wouldn't know a dragon tooth from a basilisk dick.
Croft, I've seen her dragon.
Oh, bugger me with a bloody spear. If you're lying about this...
Fair enough.
Calm on, you son of a bitch. The beast's name is Drogon. She'll want to hear about him right away.
Dragon?
And don't think you're going to charm her with that fucking Asher grin.
Oh dear. What? Why is it stopped? Oh, I thought it crashed there. Oh. You know, I'm not sure I like all the switching of characters. In The Walking Dead, you just played one main character.
You must be pissing yourself thinking about what we'll find out there tomorrow. Assuming you're not too busy looking for your North Grove.
I thought you didn't believe in it.
Not saying I do. But if it was real, can you trust Cotter with it?
Nope.
You ask me. There's just something off about him. Aside from him being an oily thief on me. Not like he's holding something back. Can't put my finger on him.
Cotter's not a bad sort. I trust him.
Even after he tried stealing your map? So you'd rather be friends with a thief than someone who might save your life out there?
No, I really wouldn't.
Come crawling to me when the wildlings attack.
Finn, have an understanding.
Get back on watch until your relief arrives.
They're late.
You think Mance Rayder is going to wait for them?
Right. Asshole.
And Tuttle, you've got torches that have gone out. Keep them lit. Let the wildlings know we're still home.
Sure. I can do that. Do-do-do. Let's look at this torch. Oh yeah, appears still lit.
Yeah, this one's still good.
Fuck me! Right, I don't need to look at it, just light it. I can see it's out, my god. Bitch, look at the regime.
Man could freeze to death up here.
Yes, good. That's why you've got fires. Light the torch.
Uncle Duncan brought these from Ironwrath. Wonder if I'll ever see it again. If anyone tries coming over the wall, well, those will stop them.
You think so? What does use the shields do?
That's ironwood for sure.
Use. Okay, right, let's continue. We've got torch lighting to do. Oh geez, there's a lot of unlit torches. I don't even need to look at any of them. Someone's coming. Gotta get these torches lit. Quick, quick, quick. Come on, light it. Clicking and nothing happening. Job's done.
Let's look at the lift. Soon. Wonder who's riding it.
Someone that's gonna be trouble. Oh, support
this
beams.
Must hold up the lift. Probably fall apart if it wasn't frozen together.
Look at the ancient wall. Ooh. It's a wall. It's
solid ice.
Jesus Christ. I think these people need to play a broken sword game to figure out how to do these kind of things.
Big farmer. A 300-mile wall, and you're still in my way. I figured we'd settle things on the way to Crastus, but this is even better.
The wall's a dangerous place. People slip off all the time.
Still have some fighting spirit left in you, huh?
I'm not gonna fight you. Swore to Jon Snow.
I did do it to my lord back on that bloody farm. And for doing a proper job of it, what I get? Banished to the fucking wall!
Oh dear. I'm sorry.
I never did tell you about your father, did I? We bled him at first. Yeah. Like a pig. Seemed only fair he should feel what it's like. Near the end, he could barely breathe. Kept begging us to leave your sister alone. So I made sure he was still alive when she started screaming. It was the last thing your father ever heard. The more we sliced, the worse it got.
You're not worth it.
I didn't come here to chat, you fucking cunt. Too bad your father didn't fight like that. Might still be alive. And I thought you were going to make this easy. Finally getting the hang of it, Tuttle.
I'm not going to fight you.
Stop, dammit!
We're brothers.
I don't want to fight you.
Brothers of the
What's the matter? Don't you want to make your father proud?
If I kill him, there's going to be repercussions. Maybe Jon Snow won't let me go north of the wall, and then I won't be able to betray him in the long run. Man. Hey, I won that one.
You got lucky, pig farmer. You're going to slaughter me, like my man back at your farm. At least let me have my sword. Keep it interesting. Or are you afraid?
I swore my vows. I won't kill a brother.
You're fucking pathetic, Tuttle.
No, not my torches. No, not my pretty face. You can't hurt my face. In here. Oh, come on. Can I actually do this without killing him? We're gonna have to kick him off the wall, Sparta style. Yeah, chop his bloody hand off.
Fucking figures. At the hands of a fucking forester.
You can live.
Let's fucking finish it.
Kick him off the wall. Nah. I'm gonna spare his life. Told Jon Snow. Told Jon Snow I wouldn't fuck him up. He's a brother of the Night's Watch. I'd love to have kicked him off the wall though. So, did he actually die? Did he actually die?
Our people are starving and afraid. The White Hills have driven them away from the Ironwood Groves.
Out of the way!
To make matters worse, your brother Ethan had me collect provisions from the small folk. And so they come to us, looking for food. Food we don't have to spare. How can we support an army and retain our position in the north? We can't even feed the people we see before us. It's like the dead of winter's come. And it doesn't look like it's getting better.
These are hard times, to be sure. Harder than I've ever seen. But I'll do whatever it takes to get us through it.
Well, I hope we can figure something out. As long as the White Hills are in our house, we have to be careful.
Come on, you!
Ah, shit.
Let me go!
We really
you
do,
can't
don't
do
we?
This!
Good. You're here. Look. Look at this! Did you see what this girl did? She attacked my man like an animal.
Bloody bit me.
Yeah, now it's her turn. She's gonna get
well,
what she has
coming. Did you try to rape her?
This won't go unpunished.
Let go of me.
I don't care if she's your sister.
She bit your man. How did that happen? What did he do to her?
That doesn't matter. It matters what she did.
Oh, really?
I saw him stealing from our kitchen, and I told him to stop. He laid his hands on me, so I bit him.
Bloody wench!
I was only doing what had to be done.
I warned you not to mistreat my men. Someone will have to answer for this. Do you hear me? Don't make this ugly.
Your men are out of control. That's the problem here.
It's your people who don't know the order of things. This girl's as untamed as a wildling.
Don't listen to him, Roderick.
And if you can't rein her in... Yeah, what about the rest of them? It's about time she saw a real lord again and learned proper discipline.
You afraid of a young girl with all the armed soldiers you
what?
Are?
What? I'm not afraid! I want order!
I am
but
just deliberately trying to provoke
him. In a shambles. And the problem starts at the top, Roderick.
Fine, kill
careful,
me.
Boy.
Whatever.
You yourself had the gall to strike one of my men. And that's the real problem with you foresters. You're too fucking proud. Always have been. It was bad enough when you were above us. And now it's even worse. Because you don't see how far you've fallen.
Still high enough to look down at you.
Wait. Forgive her. Forgive her. The passions of youth. No one questions your authority, Griff. You have the power.
Oh, I like him. You thought this was your man, Roderick? He's mine. A dog to be sure, but my dog.
Oh.
That's how I like to see you, foresters. Obedient servants.
He's a loyal member of my house. A man of peace. And he deserves to be treated as such.
You don't get it, do you? You foresters need to learn when you're beaten. You will learn some fucking humility. Or this won't be the last lesson I teach you foresters!
Have you no honor? I'll run you through for that. I'll cut you down like straw men.
Stand down, Roiland.
As you wish.
I bet this makes you angry, eh? You probably want to get up and hit me.
I don't really
but
care,
to be
honest.
We know how that would go, don't we? Now, are you going to be a good little forester, learn your lesson, and stay down?
Roderick!
Nah, let's get up.
I will not yield.
You bloody snot. Why don't you fucking get it?
Get up, Roderick.
Stay down, my lord.
Nah, let's
Your
get
brother
up.
Your Ethan didn't know his place either. Ramsay Snow taught him good.
Oh yeah, that's a lesson he definitely learned.
Talia here will meet the same end. Unless you're a good little forester. You learn your place and stay down.
Some forester is gonna learn their lesson today.
You don't have to do that, Lord Griff.
Ooh.
Will it be you?
Oh shit.
Or will it be her?
Fuck.
I'll stay down.
Fuck. Am I gonna regret this? He's threatening to kill her.
Consider this even, girl. Your brother learned the lesson for you.
You'd be wise to follow his lead.
It's okay. It's okay,
as
right?
Would all of you.
It's fine. I took your a beating, but I learned.
Smart man. First in his line that understands. Now you need to understand too. You can be Lord Roderick, so long as we all know who holds the reins here. Come on.
You did the right thing, my son.
Good. I'm glad you think so.
You have to submit.
It's about fucking time someone thought I did the right thing.
A true lord.
But we let them win.
Yeah. Now you understand how complicated this shit is. Oh, fuck me. Right, I feel better about submitting that time than I did the previous time. Oh, jeez. Is this the end of the episode? Or is there more?
Do you see that? He still acts like he rules the house. But he's let his guard down. So, did he get what he wanted? Or did you? At the time, I wanted you to crush him. I'm just glad you're still alive. We need you, Roderick.
He thinks he's won, but he and his men have gone soft now. They won't be ready when we do strike back.
And when you're better, things will be different.
Yep. Gonna be a reckoning.
I asked Ethan not to change who he was. I tried to make him promise me. I now know that was childish of me.
Oh.
I'm ready to change now. I'm willing to do anything to help our family.
Oh.
I mean it, Roderick. I don't care what. I'll do it.
Excellent.
That's good. I'm sure a time will come when our house will call upon you to do what's necessary.
Excellent. We've got a child assassin.
And I'm sure the others will do whatever it takes as well.
She got really quiet there.
What you did, yielding to Griff, you had your reasons. But...
no one can know the future. Whatever tomorrow brings, Talia, the Foresters will stand tall.
Will we?
I did it. I can't believe it.
I think she's dead.
What are you waiting for?
Is she gonna burn it?
I can't.
What? After everything, we just...
I can't burn it.
The Khaleesi will see you now.
Hello.
So, Asher Forrester, if you presume to speak of my dragons, choose your words carefully.
See, that makes her out to be horrid, but I know she's not. She'll listen
next
to reason.
Next time on Game of Thrones.
That's what I thought about Margaery, actually, but I may be wrong. Oh.
What have you done, Garrett? Frostfinger is calling for your head. Tell me Britt's death was an accident.
Mira, I may as well have kicked him off
doing?
Then.
Mira, jeez. Just tell me what's going on. What are you hiding from me?
We are weak. We have no allies. And Griff claims to be the new Lord of Ironwrath.
There's been a raven from Lord Whitehill. He's invited us to Highpoint.
Drogon wouldn't have attacked without reason.
By order of the Queen!
Fuck you and your Queen!
Deal with your friend.
Nothing ever stays in the past, Asher.
Garrett.
Uh-oh.
It's time to go.
Oh, shit. Okay. Right, okay. Stats time. 51% saved Beska? Still can't figure that one out. I already explained my reasoning about that at the time. She had a dragon to face, whereas he had men. he had a far greater chance of survival against men compared to what I gather would be 0% chance against a dragon. Also, he took one in the leg, which means he could have like died of... he had a higher probability of dying anyway. You know, I could have saved Beska against the dragon. So, I still think I made the right choice there. Defied Marjorie because I had to do what was right for the house. I had to get that contract through Tyrion. It was really difficult that I had to do it in front of her. I didn't think that would happen. Me and 68% walked away from Brit. You know what? I would be surprised by this. I would have expected maybe a third of people. That's slightly more than two-thirds. I would have expected maybe about a third of people to have walked away from him. Usually, if this was a choice between getting revenge against him. But the thing that I think made this so high that people chose to not straight up murder him, is that you have to swear to Jon Snow that you won't make any trouble. And people who watch Game of Thrones, I'm gathering the only people that would play this game are people that have watched the Game of Thrones TV series. Everyone that watches it holds Jon Snow in a high regard, as well as, I'm presuming, taking oaths, especially for the Black Watch. So people would be far more inclined to hold steadfast to the word for Jon Snow than do anything against his word. So, I'm not too surprised by this, but I would love to have just kicked him off that wall. That would have been so satisfying. If I ever play this again, that's definitely the route I'm going to take. So, next, you and 67.6% submitted to Griff Whitehill. Kind of felt like that was the correct decision. I tried to, you know, I stood up the first time, got knocked back down, and then he directly threatened the life of the girl. So, just stay down. The rest of the people saw that I was trying to not let myself get rolled over, but, anyway. That is what it is. Me and 70% kept the Ironwood Decree. I don't know about this one, actually. Because that means that... Does keeping this mean that it's helped out... So I'm assuming that what's happening here is that keeping the decree means that we still get the benefit of the money for giving the Ironwood to the Crown. So we can pay the Sellsword Army. So this helps the house... House Forrester. However, it does tie us to Tyrion, which possibly possibly Mira will be executed for or something like that. So she's basically sacrificing herself for the family. But I think burning the decree would sever her ties with Tyrion, although Margaery would still be pissed off, so... but you wouldn't have a link there. You could maybe make something up and say that you told them to get lost or something. No one really knows that. And burning it, you could have made a deal with that nobleman. And drove up the price of Ironwood. Or something. So that's what he was saying, right? Something along those lines. I get it. So yeah. I defied Margaery to get this thing. So yeah, well, let's continue down that road. And that'll be it for this episode. Then thanks for watching. I'll see you guys in the next exciting episode.